Hello, hello. I think I'm in here. I'm pretty sure I am in here. Yes, I am in here. Good afternoon, guys, and welcome back to UKSG Spring. My name is Inni, and I know the entire world is completely going crazy right now, so we're gonna switch it up, and yeah, we're showing you the end of the world, but the wonderful end of the world. By, yeah, with this very Katamari-like game, but even better, I promise you. So let me quickly check if I did reset the game, which I have done now. Is my host also ready? Yes, Senpai?
Yeah, I'm ready!
You're ready? Are you excited?
No, I'm nervous.
There's no need to be nervous.
Okay, nope. So good luck, have fun.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Is tech also ready? I assume so. Okay, just let me know when you're ready and then I'm hitting the button. Also, the Spanger soundtrack.
Tech says it's ready,
okay.
Can start.
Alright, then I'm gonna do a countdown for you guys. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! And first we're skipping the intro cutscene. Yeah, the game is pretty simple. You are this small vacuum guy, basically, and you need to absorb stuff. And the more stuff you absorb, the bigger you get. And obviously, you first need to absorb smaller stuff to get a little bit bigger, and then you can get the big stuff. Including this turkey, which we are gonna get later. The game contains out of 12 levels, and the final level, oh, there's the dog. I do not wanna get the dog. Never mind. The last and final level, the Megapolis. As soon as we basically hit the final score screen on that level, the game is basically over. In order to reach that, we do need to achieve a ranking of A in every level, at least A. But the thing is, as soon as you hit A plus, we have done it very well, and we automatically can move on to the next level. So yeah, we wanna try to get it as much A plus as possible, because that means we're saving time on the levels, which I don't... Well, I'm pretty sure we can get that. So this one of the levels I hate the most. Because it's very big, you have to roam around, and yeah, it's not one of my favorites, but you will see my favorite. And there's also a level for every kind of, like, person. There are different styles, different musics. It's a real cool game. Speaking about really cool, I do know we have an incentive for this game, the Secret Donut. If the game... Well, you have time to donate for that until the end of this run. So, Senpai, how is that incentive looking at the moment?
So actually the incentive looks like we have, we already have, wait, let me check, $95 out of 200, so we need 105 more dollars.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we can do this, guys, because so then, yes, sorry.
I have one more donation actually, sorry.
Yeah then go ahead. So,
Oni-Oni-sama donated $10, no Doomering today, be positive for those who need.
Exactly. Stay positive and as much as possible, stay home, guys. And watch this awesome marathon. Like, I mean... I think that's a pretty good thing to do, wouldn't you say? Like, staying at home and watching the marathon? Alright. Okay, I need to pass this guy. There's also always a level that really empty, but we can get the chair. That's good. Oh god. Getting on the table. As soon as I'm able to get all the... Yeah, okay. We should be good. We should at least get enough points to... To finish it. I think. Oh, no. Ah, what's the day? May. Okay, that's good. Two. Wait, which level was that? Okay, watch. Yeah, as long as we get an A, a normal A, that is. Fine, that is all we need. Obviously, we want to try to get an A+. There's a little bit of RNG, because if we try to absorb stuff that is moving, then we getting bonked like this. And I do think that the bonking is somewhat random, so if we bonk really, really hard, we can either... get to a place we do not want to be, or to a place that, well, would kind of help us. And you know how I was talking about, like, all the different styles of the levels? Yeah, this is a pretty much good example for that, because this level is all black and white. You only have these blocks with words and letters on it, and... There's also another level we're gonna see in a bit. I think it's the second or third next level, I believe. That there's not one set of style, of, like, in terms of graphics and stuff. They really made a good job when it came down to the level design. Also, shoutouts to my boy Cruel, because wee! Sorry, headphone users. But in the meantime, while I'm trying to collect all these words, I'm pretty sure that our dear host, Senpai, has some words for us.
Yeah, we got some donations in right now.
Nice.
We got an anonymous $5 with, can we start a $5 train? I kind of want to see the secret donut. Then we have an unknown, $25 for secret donut, and another unknown $15 for Misa wants donut. So come on, guys.
Yeah, that was bonking. The secret donut is really amazing. I can tell you that much. And now we're getting the pyramid. This level looks good. We still have all the small stuff in the middle. I'm worried that I'm not getting out again. But it should be fine, yeah. Alright. Yeah, that looks good. Could be very close to... There we go. That is A+. And Chip's Challenge. So we got another A+. And we're going into the Gatton Botany. But we're going into the garden, okay? We're just going into the garden. Oh, I can. I think that was the first time that I was able to get the spider. This is also one of the levels that I don't really like, because it's really big. The problem about big levels is it really feels very, very slow, because if you're bigger, then you're... Well, at least it feels that you're moving slower. I don't actually know if that's the case. I mean, currently we're really small, but wait until we actually are big enough. Okay. Also, this... No worries, the lagging is because I'm going very fast and collecting a lot of objects at the same time. And as we can see, now we are actually collecting all those spawns. all the trees. And now I have a very important question for Senpai. Have you seen this woman?
Actually, no.
You have not?
No.
Damn it. Because apparently she is the woman behind this apocalypse. Or is trying to be the goddess, the savior, the rescuer. I don't know. This game has somewhat of a story?
Actually, I'm not sure what woman because I have like 30 seconds stream delay, but you
well,
know.
Basically the woman that is on the
the red-haired woman?
Yeah, on the Anzeigetafel. Sorry for that. I mean
on the board. Like
yeah,
this, yeah.
Board, this one.
No. Tell me more about her.
Well, she's a woman. What else do you want to know?
The lore behind her, like, have you seen this woman?
I don't know. Have you seen it? Have you seen her?
No. Does she have the secret donut?
We actually don't know. If you listen to the soundtrack actually, explains the lore somehow? I mean, the world is going to end, apparently. Pretty sure you have noticed by now. But she is having the strings in her hand and created like this golem out of junk and I mean, do we really need logic in this case? I mean, I don't think so. I hope so. Please. Please, no. Oh. I'm pretty sure we don't. Any case, what I really like about this game that it has so many weird stuff going on and so many secrets. Can you? God. It looks like my hat got chopped off. Not sure if this is actually what happened. Where was I? Oh yeah, about like secrets. There's so many secret stuff. For example, these staircase, bookcase, shelf thingies that were trying to tell me, yeah, you can use that those bookshelves to actually get on top of that that shelf. I'm like, nice. Then obviously we have the secret donut, which I can only recommend you guys to donate for, because Senpai, question to you: where is the last place you would expect a donut to be hidden?
In my bed.
Well, I can tell you that there is even a place where the donut is more hidden than in your bed.
Actually, we have some donations right now.
Then please go ahead.
We have a $25 donation from Paulister that says donut.
Yeah. Paulister loves some donuts.
I love donuts too. So we have another $5 donation from Pentagast with donut money.
Ooh. I'm smelling that donut. The donut is real. But we have an A+. That's good. Your final grade is A+. Speaking about donuts, I do not want to screw this next level up. Perfect transition, because that is, I forgot the name. Was it Bumble Burps? No, I think. Anyways, this is, I think, the biggest level in this entire game. It has this huge city, and if you haven't noticed the apocalypse going around, then you will definitely notice now. Because here in this small garden, everything looks fine. And, well, except for the robots and the gloves running around. Everything is pretty normal, I would say. However, if we're getting bigger, then we actually see the entire city going completely ham. Because if there's an apocalypse in your city, what would you What's the best thing you should do? Exactly, leaving the town. And that's what almost everyone is doing right now, or at least attempting to. Because, well, spoiler, they won't succeed. Because I have not found, like, an exit where they could leave the city. So, we'll see how that goes. Also, I do not know why this woman is standing on top of that tennis ball. And I'm pretty sure the game has no logic for that either. Well, that's fine. Getting the turtles, getting your bonds, getting... There's still quite a few small stuff that we need. Yeah. As soon as I get all the cars, I can't get the cars yet, that's... Okay, let me... Yes, okay. As soon as I get the cars, I can actually move out. Because if I'm able to get the cars, I can get enough stuff to actually get bigger here. Speaking of bigger, grabbing the bone cell. Are you? Okay, I'm not. Okay. Then let me move there. I'm not big enough for that. Over there! These are the bonds I need. They give me enough size to grab. Also, there's a dinosaur roaming around during the apocalypse. Not sure how he ended up here. I mean, Senpai, do you have an idea how that dino ended up here?
No. But we're getting closer to the donation goal of the secret donut. We got another $5 donation from B, Bjorn Schuribear. I see that the indie runs, that the speed runs are in the air. Get it? Indie. Okay, bad pun. Good marathon. Let's go.
Yep. Indie is in the house, and the runs are definitely in the air. Well, actually, they are online. So, if in the air is an acronym for being online. Love is online. Do you get what I just said? Because I don't.
That's not really.
Yeah, that's completely fine. We got an A+. Okay. That's everything we need to know.
Your final grade is A+.
So,
well done.
We're going. Do you like candy?
Me?
Yes.
Of course. Who doesn't?
Oh. Then this level is a real sweet for you. Because this entire level is completely made out of candy. Like, we have gummy bears, and we have... Cola Boomer? I don't know, like Cola Kracher? Chocolate? Like, this... I mean... This level definitely gives you diabetes by just looking at it. It's so much sweet. But it's also one of my favorite levels. Have I even... I don't think we have done my favorite level yet. Mostly I end up doing the levels in a completely different order, which doesn't really matter. I mean, some levels you have to do in a particular order, because you first have to unlock them. But... In the end, it doesn't really matter. I mean, you have to get an A in all of the 11 levels to unlock the final level. So, that we're doing the Metropolis at the final, that is a given. And now I'm actually getting hungry. This is why you should never run games with food in it. It's definitely not a good idea. Can I... Can't get that yet. That's completely fine. Now let me go over there. Okay, I actually get those. That's fine. All those candies, all those sweets. How much do we actually need for the secret donut?
We need 65 more dollars to actually achieve the secret donut.
Ah, that's possible, guys. And actually don't... No, I would say we have like 10, 15 minutes. Can you tell me what the time currently is?
You're on 18 minutes and 30 seconds.
Yeah, then I would say like 10, 15 is probably pretty accurate. As long as we don't screw a level up. Because the thing is, if we don't get an A in one of the levels, we have to do the entire level again. Which we obviously don't want to do. But I think in a marathon, this never happened to me before.
Your final grade is A+. Well
okay.
Done.
Okay, yeah. White Broadlands, I think after that we have Arcadia, which is my favorite level. And then on to Rice Cake Penite. So yeah, I think like 4 or 5 more levels. Let's get that donut. Oh yeah. Edibles. What I also like that some of those objects actually make sound when you grab them. I mean, everything makes a sound like and okay, stone plates. I can get the stone plates. Yeah, this level looks definitely better than the one in my practice level. So okay, getting into behind that thing as long as I can, because the thing is, if I'm too big, I'm not able to get all that small stuff over there. Okay. Okay, I can't get you. Fine. I need to go there. I can get the laptop, and I think all the flowers, the pylons, I think they're called. Yeah. See, this is the bonking I was talking about earlier. Okay. I was stupid enough. If you actually get bonked by one of the things, you can... There's like a chance you can get pushed forward by a lot, which saves a few seconds. Okay. Getting those things. Very important, even though there is an apocalypse going around, going to the toilet first. That's important. Good. Alright. Okay, that was fast. That was
so
even faster.
Yeah? We have another donation from RoboSparkle. $20. If Senpai, daughter, needs donuts, then here's an allowance for you. Donut.
What just happened? I mean, I guess you did it, and you did it good?
This is like a running gag that RoboSparkle is my dad, so yeah.
Indie X stopped working, but that's completely fine. That's... I love running gags. Speaking about running, we're also running. We're running a speedrun marathon. And this is one of my favorite levels. What? This is actually the one and only favorite level. Because, Senpai, can you notice, like, this... You know, when we're absorbing stuff, there's always this slurping sound. This, like... But now it's a different sound. Can you tell which sound that is?
Sounds like Pac-Man at whoop, 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 whoop.
It is Pac-Man, yes. Which, funny enough, we're actually in the Pac-Man labyrinth. And once we're big enough to get those walls, which just happened, I can just roam around like crazy. Nope. And now we actually have the way better. And we can get the Pac-Man ghosts, Do you know how the four Pac-Man ghosts are actually called?
No.
Okay, then we're giving the question to chat. Does anyone know, without Googling, of course, how the four ghosts in Pac-Man are called? I don't need the color associated to the name. But, excuse me, the names of the four ghosts. I'm pretty sure you can do this, guys. In the meantime, I'm chasing the car. End of round. Your final grade is A+. Okay. Are we coming to one of the other unique style levels? The rice cake panade. Everything is in this very cool 2D art style, which can actually give you a headache if you look at the tree. The tree is basically moving around. Inky, Binky, Clyde, and Pinky. Yes, Robo is actually correct. Inky, Pinky, Inky, Blinky, Pinky, and Clyde. Which is very weird that like this one ghost is named completely differently. Pretty sure they did it on purpose. Coming back to the rice cake panade. After this level, we have the Skytop Mall, which is also one of the levels I hate the most. Because it's not necessarily big, but it's a lot of roaming around. And after that, we have actually the final level. We have the Metropolis. So if you want to donate for the secret donut, which we will do afterwards if it's happened, then to get your donations in, I think we have like, I would say approximately 6 minutes left. Well, probably a little bit more, but to give you a chance.
We need 65 more dollars to actually beat the goal. Reach the goal.
I'm pretty sure we can do this. What's your favorite type of donuts?
Chocolate filled.
Ah, chocolate. Nice.
Everyone should know that.
I didn't know. I mean, I know now, but I didn't know before. But now I know. That's... Oopsie. Okay, that's fine. Usually when I go over there, I'm big enough to get all the stuff. Which... now I am, okay. Now I can also... that. Oh, yeah, that was the bonking. Bonking I not necessarily liked. Anyway. Okay. Get quickly going on the other side, getting the ice cream, and then I should be. Oh. Time's ticking. Not really. I mean, the thing is, as long as we get at least an A plus. Well, at least A. Oh. I won't reach the next one. Just hope that we got it!
End of round. Your final
grade. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Alright. On to the Skytop Mall. A mall on top of a skyscraper. So, second to last level. So, very, very close to the finish. We're in this small miniature city, getting all those cars and the trees, and once we are big enough, which we are now, we can actually move down here, grabbing the small stuff, and I think we're gonna go first to... Not that that's the It's fine. Okay. Gathering the books. Getting some books. Question to my lovely host and the chat. What is your favorite book of all time?
I'm too lazy to read, actually.
That's a fair answer, I guess. I mean, to be fair, I'm also really lazy when it comes down to reading. Because I can't really handle all those letters on the white paper. But that's fine. That's completely fine. Also fine that we are roaming around and that there's a gorilla on the toilet. I really hope that he at least clean up. Okay, getting into the restaurant. The girls are going crazy about all the new dresses. That is kind of funny. And into the, what was it? Electronic store? Yeah. To the office. Okay. Yeah, it's lagging a little bit because we are very big and getting all that stuff at the same time. That's something that the how do you call it? Game can't exactly handle. Yeah, that was true. Alright. A plus, and if I didn't miss a level, then we should do, yeah, Megapolis.
Before you go to the next level, I would love to read two other donations for the secret donut.
Please
we
go
got Shep with $25 who says, Oni sama, you know what to do. And an anonymous $10 with oof.
Oof. That is pretty accurate right now. At this point, I would like to quickly mention two things. First of all, that for tech, as soon as the game basically like fades out, blacks out to like end of round, your final score is A+. Well done. That's when time will be. So you have like a minute still left, but be sure and be ready that it's happening very soon. And the second thing I would like to mention, this is kind of like a running gag because I'm always mentioning it, but it's always very, very fitting and appropriate. You see, this world that we are running in currently is going to end, apparently. But we're going to finish it on a happy note. And this should remind you that sometimes you have good times and sometimes you have bad times. But you should never stop smiling. You should never stop doing the things you like. Never stop doing the things you enjoy. Because at the end of every dark tunnel, there's always light. And that light is waiting for you to shine again in your life. So even if this crisis going on currently seems to be bad, if we fight together, if we do what we can do, then there will be the sun shining again. And as long as we never give up.
Well said. So, yeah. Do you know what's on the end of our tunnel? The secret donut! Because with the $20 donation of Oni Sama, Shep, you don't owe me some shaking my head. Also, life hack, you can literally pay to have Senpai read out I love you. So, we reached the goal for the secret donut.
Nice. Thank you very much, guys. And also, thank you, UKHD, for having me. I mean, they asked me if I want to do it, and I said, yeah, that's fine. I can do it. No worries. I'm here. Good afternoon. But yeah, getting all the entire skyscrapers. So tech, get ready on time, because it should happen. Time. It should happen any second. Okay. I actually can't see the time. So can you tell me the final time?
It says 33:29.
Now I actually have to check if that was a PB. I don't know. Or maybe someone in it should happen any second. Boom. Alright, so we got the secret donut, so I'll show you a secret donut. Maybe someone in the meantime can actually look up what my actual PB was. So I'm gonna show you a secret donut. For that, we're going into the cafe internets and we're gonna play Timeless, which means we can play without time restrictions. Okay, PB is 33:20. What was the time I got? 33:29. Feels bad, man.
Oh, you're 9 seconds off of your PB. Oof.
Yeah, oof. Feels oof, man. Ah, that's fine. That's fine. That is completely fine. So, yeah, what we're basically doing is we need to go out of bounds in this level. In order to go out of bounds, you see that door in the back there? Yeah, we basically need to go through that door. It's technically not so much out of bounds, like not so out of bounds as you would expect, but it's leaving the intended game area and go to a place where you can go if you know that you can go there, if that makes sense. So we just need to get a little bit bigger to actually be able to absorb the door, and maybe in the meantime Senpai can tell us a very funny story.
I'm not funny. I know some knock knock jokes.
Well, then go ahead.
Okay, knock knock.
Who's there?
Hedge.
Hedge who?
Bless you.
Oh. Wow. Okay, I actually have one for you as well. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Doctor.
Doctor who?
Exactly.
Oof.
To be fair though, I gotta tell this. I was part of a D&D quest a few weeks ago, and there was this door that you could only open with a knock knock joke. No one of us knew that, but I think like we were a party of five, and three people tried it, and I was like, yeah, okay, I'm the spoony bot. No one is trusting me. I'm gonna do this. So I went to the door, told that knock knock joke, and the door actually opened, and everyone was losing their mind and was like, how? I was like, sorry, that's like, then okay, I'm not yet big enough. But yeah, everyone was like, why won't you tell the knock knock joke? But the door opened, so that's fine. Anyways, we are now out of bounds, well, outside of the cafe internets. I do not know where people are coming from. But we're gonna use that little hole here. And then we are falling down. Just waiting. Ah, there we are. And here you see actually three secret donuts. Three secret donuts at the bottom of this internet cafe. I do not know how they got there. Either they missed the clipping and they were supposed to be on the table, or they actually did it on purpose. I don't know, but we maybe never find out, because that is the end of the run and the end of the world. The wonderful end of the world. So, yeah, Senpai, thank you very much for hosting. And for all the people watching, thank you very much for watching. Be sure to continue supporting UKSG and our lovely charity Crisis. I'll be back tomorrow with Final Fantasy 2 and Chocobo Racing. And the next run is... Give me a second, I'm very much prepared.
Do you need help?
No, because I mean, I made the schedule, so I definitely know that the next run is Uncharted Drake's Fortune by Xenoris. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'm gonna enjoy my donuts.
So, with that said, we're going into another ad break. So, stay tuned with Xenoris and Uncharted, and please don't stop donating for a lovely charity Crisis. Stay tuned.